a method of collection of information wherein the investigator tails or follows the person or vehicle. A. Research. B. Undercover operation. C. Casing. D. Surveillance. Answer. C. Casing. This is a person who does detective work for hire, reward, or commission other than members of the AFP, BGMP, Provincial Guards, PNP, or any other law enforcement agency of the government. A. Secret agent. B. Snitch. C. Private detective. D. Undercover. Answer. C. Private detective. The uprightness in character, soundness of moral principles, honesty, and freedom from moral delinquencies is referred to as A. Integrity. B. Loyalty. C. Discretion. D. Moral. Answer. A. Integrity. It is a formal process where one jurisdiction surrenders an individual to another jurisdiction where that person is accused or convicted of a crime. A. Deportation. B. Extradition. C. Expulsion. D. Repatriation. Answer. B. Extradition. The Philippines may refuse an extradition request based on which of the following grounds? A. Crime is money laundering. B. Crime is political in nature. C. Crime is terrorism. D. Crime is drug trafficking. Answer. B. Crime is political in nature. The extradition process generally begins when a foreign country requests the extradition of an individual located in the Philippines. This request is sent to what department of government? A. DOJ. B. DFA. C. RTC. D. NBI. Answer. B. DFA. The request for extradition is sent to the DFA, which then forwards it to what department of government for evaluation? A. Department of Justice. B. Court of Appeals. C. Regional Trial Court. D. Supreme Court. Answer. A. Department of Justice. Is bail, as a matter of right, applicable in extradition cases? A. Yes. B. No. C. It depends. D. Yes with conditions. Answer. B. No. The Philippines has an extradition treaty with the following countries except A. Micronesia. B. Switzerland. C. Russia. D. Germany. Answer. D. Germany. If the DOJ finds the extradition request to be in order, it will file a petition for extradition where? A. Supreme Court. B. Court of Appeals. C. Court of First Instance. D. Municipal Trial Court. Answer. C. Court of First Instance.